Hello everyone, hope all are safe and good. Today we will see how to make a simple, healthy breakfast or dinner recipe. I have tried it with millet flakes. This is more healthier than oats or cornflakes. This flakes is more crispier and flavorful when compared to oats or cornflakes. It can be had with milk or you can prepare it like you prepare poha or upma. Today I have prepared with milk and nuts and fruits. Now let's see the simple and very easy method of preparation. First add cut fruits to it. Today I have added banana. You can add even other fruits like seasonal fruits, melons, etc. Add some nuts to it. I have added few almonds, grated almonds. You can even add walnuts or flax seeds to it. Add some dry fruits to it to increase its nutrient and fiber content. Add a glass of milk to enrich its calcium content. The milk should be warm and not be too hot. I have added a spoon of brown sugar to it. Avoid using white sugar. You can even use palm sugar or palm jaggery to it. Mix well. You can top it with pumpkin seeds, sesame seeds or even flax seeds. I have topped it with sabja seeds today. Have it hot and enjoy your nutritious meal. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel and share to the people you care. Thank you.